Dressed like a daydream.
So it's gonna be forever.
Torture.
Don't say I didn't, say I didn't warn ya. Boys only want love if it's torture. Don't say I didn't, say I didn't warn ya. So it's gonna be forever.
Oh, routine, I'm not dying. We say that we'll just screw it up in these trying times, we're not trying. So cut the headlights, summer's a knife. I'm always waiting for you just to cut to the moon. Devils roll the dice, angels roll their eyes. And if I bleed, you'll be the last to know.
You just made me die. I don't like your kingdom keys. They once belonged to me. You asked me for a place to sleep, locked me out and threw a feast.
What?
You just made me do. I don't trust nobody and nobody trusts me. I'll be the actress starring in your bad dreams. I don't trust nobody and nobody trusts me. I'll be the actress starring in your bad dreams. I don't trust nobody and nobody trusts me. I'll be the actress starring in your bad dreams. I don't trust nobody and nobody trusts me. I'll be the actress starring in your bad dreams.
The old tailor can't come to the phone right now. Why? Oh, 'cause she's dead.
Look what you made me do. Look
what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do.
Stop making that surprise face. It's so annoying.
Yeah, you can't possibly be that surprised all the time. What's with that bitch?
Don't call me that.
Y'all? Oh, stop acting like you're all nice. You are so fake.
Oh, there she goes, playing the victim again.
What are you doing?
Getting receipts. You're gonna edit this later.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative.
You're on the phone with your girlfriend. She's upset. She's going off about
with something that you said, 'cause she doesn't get your humor like I do. I'm in the room, it's a typical Tuesday night. I'm listening to the kind of music she doesn't like, and she'll never know your story like I do. But she wears short skirts, I wear t-shirts.
Again tonight, forcing laughter, faking smiles, same old tired, lonely place. Walls of insincerity, shifting eyes in vacancy, vanished when I saw your face. All I can say is it was enchanting to meet you. Eyes whispered, have we met? Cross the room, your silhouette starts to make its way to me. The playful conversation starts, counter all your quick remarks, like passing notes in secrecy. And it was enchanting to meet you. All I can say is I was enchanted. wanted to meet you. Till I'm wide awake. And now I'm pacing back and forth, wishing you were at my door. I'd open up and you would say, hey, it was enchanting to meet you.
Starts, I'm standing there on the balcony. say hello. Little did I know that you were Romeo, you were throwing pebbles, and my daddy said stay away from Juliet, and I was crying on the staircase begging you please don't go. And I said, Romeo, take me somewhere we can be alone. I'll be waiting, all there's left to do is run. You'll be the prince and I'll be the princess. It's a love story, baby, just say yes. So I sneak
Girl, fake, and a tight little skirt. And when we go crazy, else what you heard is true, but I can't stop thinking about you. And I said I've been there too a few times. 'Cause you got that James Dean daydream look in your eye, and I got that red lip classic thing that you like. And when we go crashing down, we come back every time. We never go out of style, we never go out.
I I think when it's all over, it just comes back in flashes, you know? It's like a kaleidoscope of memories. It just all comes back. But he never does. I think part of me knew the second I saw him that this would happen. It's not really anything he said or anything he did. It was the feeling that came along with it. And crazy thing is, I don't know if I'm ever gonna feel that way again. But I don't know if I should. I knew his world moved too fast and burned too bright. But I just thought, how can the devil be pulling you towards someone who looks so much like an angel when he smiles at you? Maybe he knew that when he saw me. I guess I just lost my balance. I think that the worst part of it all wasn't losing him. It was losing me.
Once upon a time, a few mistakes ago, I was in your sights. You got me alone. You found me. You found me. You found me. I guess you didn't care, and I guess I liked that. And when I fell hard, you took a step back. Never been till you put me down. Oh, I knew you were trouble when you walked in. So shame on me now. Blew me to places I've never been. Now I'm lying on the cold, hard ground. Oh, oh, trouble, trouble, trouble. Oh, oh, trouble, trouble, trouble.
No apologies. He'll never see you cry. Pretends he doesn't know that he's the reason why you're drowning. You're drowning. You're drowning. Now I heard you moved on from whispers on the street. A new notch in your belt is all I'll ever be. And now I see. Now I see. Now I see.
Now I'm lying on the cold, hard ground.
don't know if you know who you are until you lose who you are.
Like a perfect night to dress up like hipsters and make fun of our exes. It feels like a perfect night for breakfast at midnight to fall in love with strangers. Yeah, we're happy, free, confused, and lonely at the same time.
The Christmas lights up till January. This is our place, we make the rules. And there's a dazzling haze, a mysterious way about you, dear.
have I known you 20 seconds or 20 years? Can I go? Let our friends crash in the living room. This is our place. We make the call. And I'm highly suspicious that everyone who sees you wants you. I've loved you 3 summers now, honey, but I want them all. Can I go?
Screaming from dreaming. is laughing up at us from hell.
What? What did it say?
It's the worst.
But who got the beach house?
She's having it turned into a f***ing cat sanctuary.
What? Cats don't even like the beach.
What about the rest of the assets? I flew all the way here from Ibiza!
To my children, I leave 13 cents.
No! No! Wait, you guys. There's probably a secret encoded message that means something else.
Yeah, that's what Mom would always do. P.S. There's no secret encoded message that means something else. Love, Taylor.
Okay. Great. Well, good job, Chad. You finally pushed it too far.
What are you implying by that?
I think she's implying that you haven't hesitated to trade on Mom's name.
Excuse me?
Do you not remember your book, Growing Up Swift?
And your stupid podcast, Life Comes At You Swiftly, which I'm pretty sure you're recording for on your phone right now. Chad, come on!
Chad.
Okay, well, why don't you go cry about it at the country club that you name-dropped Mom to get into, Preston? And Kimber, you're literally wearing her clothes right now.
No, I'm not.
That's from the Fearless Tour 2009.
Okay, well, you know what? We were very, very close. I miss her.
They were so close.
Okay, I'm just gonna say it. I think she killed her.
You've gone too far!
Okay, Kimber was the last one with her! She didn't fall off the balcony! She was pushed!
No!
It's me. I am the problem. It's me. It's me. I... Everybody agrees, everybody agrees.
It's me.
salt air and the rust on your door. I never needed anything more, or whispers of are you sure. Never have I ever before, but I can see us lost in the memory. I get slipped away into a moment in time, 'cause it was never mine. And I can see us twisted in bed sheets. I get slipped away like a bottle of wine, 'cause you were never mine. You're back beneath the sun, wishing I could write my name on it. Will you call when you're back at school? I remember thinking I had you, but I can see it's lost in the memory. All gets slipped away into a moment in time, 'cause it was never mine. And I can see it's twisted in bed sheets. All gets sipped away like a bottle of wine, 'cause you were never mine. Never mind. And I can see us twisted in bed sheets. I get sipped away like a bottle of wine, 'cause you were never mine. 'Cause you were never mine. Never mine. Do you remember? Remember when I pulled up and said get in the car, and then canceled my plans just in case you called?
For real?
What do you mean?
I don't know, I just feel like maybe I made you up.
Mm-hmm.
was cold, but something about it felt like home somehow. And I left my scarf there at your sister's house, and you still got it in your drawer even now. And my wide-eyed gaze, we're singing in the car, getting lost upstate. Autumn leaves falling down like pieces into place, and I can picture it after all these days. And I know it's long gone, and that magic's not here no more, and I might be over.
Why are you so pissed off?
I'm not pissed off. Who said I was pissed off?
Because you're acting pissed off. It's ridiculous. These are my friends. They were super fucking nice to you, too.
No, I liked your friends. I never said I didn't like your friends. Why I didn't like the way that you acted around them.
You were being weird and quiet the entire time.
I was not being weird because you wouldn't
yes,
look
you were.
At me.
Come on,
you asked me one thing the entire night.
Such bullshit. That's such bullshit.
You dropped my fucking hand. What am I supposed to do with that?
I didn't even fucking notice. What are you talking about?
I don't know any of these people. They're all strangers. They're all older than me.
But like, what are you talking
about? I feel so out of place. You're the only one that makes me feel
about you.
You won't even look at me.
I'm catching up with friends. You're literally saying I dropped your hand. Like, what? I don't even remember the moment that you're talking about. How can you be like attacking me about something I don't even like fucking know? I was doing it subconsciously. I was catching up
with
people.
Don't do that. You're making me feel fucking stupid.
Holy shit. I don't think I'm making you feel that way. I think you're making yourself feel that way. Literally a moment that I don't even fucking remember that you're like fucking like holding me hostage over. It's insane. It's fucking crazy. These are people I haven't seen in like 10 years. And you just sit there the entire fucking time. It was fun. I actually had a fucking blast. Now this is the night. Now we're doing this. Awesome. So fucking awesome.
You just treated me differently.
What do you mean I treated you differently?
You didn't even look at me once.
What are you talking about? I didn't look at you. I'm catching up with my friends.
Oh, trust me, they were enthralled by you. Of course, of course.
I'm so, you're literally making the entire night about
you.
You
didn't even look at me.
Holy shit. I can't. It's fucking selfish. It's literally like, it's so crazy.
Oh,
you're
so
making
you're selfish
it about,
now.
Yes,
selfish
you're making
now.
It about, you're acting selfish. I'm saying you're acting selfish, absolutely. Right now, that's exactly what's happening. Don't fucking look at me like that. That's so fucked up. Hey. Come on. I don't want to fight. Come on. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I dropped your hand. Come on. Sorry.
And I know it's long gone, and there was nothing else I could do. And I forget about you long enough to forget who I needed to.
Still trying to find it after plaid shirt days and nights when you made me your own. Now you mail back my things and I walk home alone. But you keep my old scarf from that very first week, 'cause it reminds you of innocence and it smells like me. You can't get rid of it 'cause you remember it all too.
Even if red lips and rosy cheeks. Say you'll see me again, even if it's just pretend.
Say you'll remember me.
glad you made time to see me. How's life? Tell me, how's your family? I haven't seen them in a while. You've been good, busier than ever. We small talk, work in the weather. Your guard is up and I know why. Because the last time you saw me, you still burned in the back of your mind. You gave me roses and I left them there to die. So this is me swallowing my pride, standing in front of you saying I'm sorry for that.
Turn around and change my own mind. should see the things we do, baby. In the middle of the night, in my dreams, I know I'm gonna be with you, so I'll take my time. Are you ready for it? Was a robber, first time that he saw me, stealing hearts and running off and never saying sorry. But if I'm a thief, then he can join the heist and we'll move to an island, and he can be my jailer, working to this tailor. Every love I've known in comparison is a failure. I forget their names now, I'm so very tame now, never be the same now.
You were in college working part-time, waiting tables. Left a small town, never looked back. I was a flight risk with the fear of falling, wondering why we bother with love if it never lasts. I say, can you believe it? As we're lying on the couch, the moment I could see it, yes, yes, I can see it now. Do you remember we were sitting there by the water? You put your arm around me for the first time. Taking on the world together, and there's a drawer of my things at your place. You learn my secrets and you figure out why I'm guarded. You say we'll never make my parents' mistakes, but we got bills to pay.
princesses and pirate ships and the seven dwarfs. Daddy's smart and you're the prettiest lady in the whole wide world. Now I